Your new keypad is capable of many powerful features, and it is important to understand its layout and how it works. Your keypad is laid out in an attractive and easy-to-use manner. Most keypads will have power and armed LEDs in the top left corner of the keypad. These lights provide a quick reference to your power and arming status, even from a distance. Your keypad has a 32-character LCD display that makes it easy for it to communicate with you. Important information like system status, battery levels, and even the weather is displayed here. Just below the LCD display are the four select keys. The select keys are used to enter data and can double as two-button panic keys. This makes it easy to send a panic alarm while preventing accidental initiation. The keypad is backlit to ensure you can see and easily operate it even during complete darkness. The backlit keypad also turns red during an alarm. This is a very important, life-saving feature of your keypad that can prevent you or your loved ones from walking into a dangerous situation. Depending on the model of keypad that you have, you may be able to arm and disarm with a card or token. In the bottom left corner of the keypad, you will notice a backlit logo. Behind the logo is a proximity antenna, which allows you to arm and disarm and add proximity users. Your keypad also features a small internal speaker that produces special tones for specific events that occur on your system. The specific tones are fire, a sweeping intermittent siren. Burglary, a continuous siren tone. Pre-warn, a siren that sounds when you open an entry delay door. Exit, a pulsing tone that continues until the exit countdown expires. Chime, a tone that sounds when a door or window is opened when the alarm is unarmed. And trouble, a steady tone indicating a problem with your keypad. The easy-to-use layout of the keypad is the perfect companion to all of the fantastic features of your security system.